The last time I did crowdfunding support for my music was about a decade ago. The support received from the release of my debut album helped bring my musical craft into the limelight. Creating music has continued to be a guiding force of therapy. I've had to experience overcoming a lot of trauma over the last 10 years, and have been working on transmuting this profound sadness by starting a community space in Detroit. Witnessing the blight that still surrounds the city and losing loved ones by mental disease and addiction has made me want to create a space to gather and share. Since acquiring the space back in 2018, I've been hyper-focused on acquiring funds towards rebuilding this massive project called the Greater Impact House to life. In turn, I've been letting my music sit by the sidelines. I've recently made the first great investment in the house by putting a brand new roof on with initial support from people that believe in helping me bring a dream to life. As much energy as I've invested into the house, I've realized that making all these things a reality would never come into place without music. Now, we can aim at holding on to a piece of history together with the power of storytelling through the creation of a musical album. For me, music is the point of origin for all of this. I feel a deep sense of purpose when I record my musical ideas to be offered. I'd like to thank everybody who has gifted me their support and loyalty over the last decade. This campaign is geared towards producing a product and something for you to hold on to. I can't sit back and wait for streaming to cover the costs. Streaming music today is the forefront of getting heard, but it has also created a sense of disposability. The rewards that I'm offering gives you a way of showing support while embracing this project. With your help, I can make a hardcover book with commentary, liner notes, and photography, and if we can reach a higher goal of support, I'll focus on making a physical vinyl as well. Thank you for helping me release this album that is focused on healing trauma. Let us let love in together.